Ready to die? Because that's gonna happen. We're all gonna die. Stop, bitch. No, I never fought you in Dark Souls 1. Hey, that's some heavy soul. I love that. Just gonna more time to smoke this. Oh god. No, thank you. Oh. I should have went time small this and just used my heavy attacks. Oh, I got through the first one. First fight. Enough of your bullshit. Alright, now, yeah, he's buff now. Of course, Fact is not happy with me for all that damage, so I'm gonna have to be careful that, arrow, storm, bullshit. Oh, there it is. Oh, he's not going for me. What's the accurate on the other guy? Going great, actually. It's almost dead.
Hey!
Jesus. He's upside of me! Oh, fuck. Why can he attack walls if that's happening? That's stupid. Eat his face. I'm not fat ass yet. I don't eat people yet. Yet. So, I started wondering something. There's Gwyn. There's Guinevere. I wonder if the blank one is actually supposed to be Gwendolyn or Solaire. Because, you know, I'm one of the people that believe that Solaire is the son of Gwyn. So I wonder if that's Gwendolyn's stat. Or if it's Solaire's statue, because Gwendolyn was kind of forgotten. That might be why his statue isn't there. Like, even in Dark Souls 1. And, it could also be Solaire if Solaire is really Gwyn's son. Of course, I'm gonna take the fat ass elevator. I've got his hammer, might as well take his elevator. Oh, wait, are you in this area? Is that what you're saying? Because, like, the Twitch is, like, cutting up your sentences, so... You want some help?